say goodbye to January and say hello to February. Our month of January is now completely over, or at least it will be in just a couple of hours. We're at Jacob's parents' house, tearing apart Jacob's room. And for the first time, it actually looks slightly clean. Like, even just a little bit. He's been tearing things off the walls and is sad. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Tell our viewers at home what you're feeling right now, in this moment.
This was one good earthquake away from falling on my head and killing me.
It's a good thing that didn't happen.
I just was telling Jeremy that I spent a good about 20 years in this room. And a big part of those 20 years was making this into a room that, you know, the room I had in my head, like the dream bedroom that I always wanted. And it's just funny because I didn't really reach that goal until about 2 years ago. Maybe even just a year ago. So it's just hard to say goodbye to it, I guess.
Our little Jakey's becoming an adult. He's learning how to grow, and he's like a little flower that has bloomed and blossomed into a beautiful rose, a beautiful, beautiful red rose.
Yeah, well, every rose has its thorns, mister.
What are you implying?
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, well, you all have evidence of, you don't see me tomorrow, you know what happened, call the police. Bye!